day to you all. In this movie I want to show you another experiment with the phase block loop. So the circuit is almost the same, but I now added a buck boost converter to have a stable 15 volt power supply, so the frequency is also more stable. I can control the voltage of my antenna back to the input of the 4046. So over here then we have the gate driver and the output. We have here a series resonance circuit, and I used the resonance kit coils. Then over here I have a diode, and I'm going to a capacitor. In between I have the transformer of the previous movie, and going back with the capacitor to the ground. Then the LEDs are light up in the other winding of the transformer. So if you look at the practical out, so this is the buck boost converter. Over here we have the phase lock loop system, and over here we have the gate driver that is directly used to control our coil over here. Then we have the two capacitors making the connection to the transformer, and all the other windings of the transformer we have the LEDs. Now when we look at the output voltage, so now we have around 832 volts peak to peak. So when I remove the transformer, we go to the 800, but if I don't use the diode, then I don't have any output. And that is the reason why I want to show you this movie. So by placing the diode, I can load my LC circuit, but it is not completely destroyed. If you look at the currents, so the yellow one is the current that I'm drawing from the battery, and blue is the one that is going through the LEDs. So if I remove the transformer, then we see an increase in current. So we are now at 0.5 amperes approximately. But we have then over here, of course, the 1.6 kilovolts output on the LC circuit. So by adding the transformer, we are lowering the output, but also the current that we draw from our battery. And we have still 824 volts on our output circuit. And we can use it to light up the LEDs. So I'm now experimenting further to have a better output, but that will be for next movie. What I also can show you is over here when I disconnect the LEDs, you don't see much difference. So now it is disconnected, and now it is connected. So the extra load that we place doesn't affect our LC circuit output that much. When we look at the currents over here in the screen, so the yellow one is from the battery, blue is to the LEDs, but all you can see that due to the RF signals, I also have a measurement when the circuit is open. So again, we can only use it as a guide to see what can help us further or not, but we cannot really use them as a real measurement. So thank you for watching, and hope to see you in the next movie. I will post a picture in my photo album and place a link in the video comments.